Sapathak, studying in classroom. Today I am going to share you some points and one line related to Corona. COVID-19 stands for Coronavirus Disease 2019. WHO means World Health Organization declared this as a pandemic disease. It spreads from seafood market of Wuhan cities of China. Test for corona disease is RT-PCR, means reverse transcription polymerase chain reaction. Its symptoms are fever, cough, breathing problem, pneumonia, kidney failure and death. Precautions are wash your hand with soap and hand wash. Use sanitizer. Use mask. You can make mask at home. While sneezing and coughing, cover your nose and mouth with handkerchief. Avoid to go crowded areas. Drink hot drinks like hot water, soup, milk, etc. Eat well cooked food. Lastly, stay home, stay safe. Now I am going to tell you how we should wash our hands.
Take a little bit of hand wash. Take your hand. Take a hand wash in your hand. Wet it and close the tap. This is the way you wash your hand. Wash your hand. Wash your hand. This is the way you wash your hand. This is the way you wash your hand. Wash your hand. Wash your hand. This is the way you wash your hand. Only for 20 seconds. This is the way you wash your hand. Wash your hand. Wash your hand. This is the way you wash your hand. Only for 20 seconds. This is the way you wash your hand. Wash your hand. Wash your hand. This is the way you wash your hand. Only for 20 seconds. This is the way you wash your hand. Wash your hand. Wash your hand. This is the way you wash your hand. Only for 20 seconds. Now, wash your hand.
Now, let it dry. Now, I have one rice for you. Next time, COVID-19. Keep your hand nice and clean. Wash them over, scrubbing everything. Soap works the best, 20 seconds, no less. Stop spreading COVID-19. Thank you.